Hi buddies, welcome back. Today I want to show you how you can set up a screen lock on your Google Pixel 9. And for that, you want to go to your settings. You want to go to your overview here. And now to set up a screen lock, you want to go to security and privacy, and then device unlock. And now you want to set a screen lock. This wipe is our current screen lock, and we want to change that to a pin. And here we can say 1234 as our pin, retype that, confirm, and now we can choose what we want to display on our lock screen. So show all notification content, only sensitive content when it's unlocked, or no notifications at all. We want to show all notification content and say we're done. If we lock our phone now, we will go ahead and have to unlock our phone by typing in that pin to get back in it. So that is how you can set up a screen lock on your Google Pixel 9. Hope you liked it. Hope it helped. So thumbs up, share and subscribe, and I hope to see you next time. Bye.